I came up with this as a little fry sauce myself. It's actually pretty kick-ass. So what I do is I start with a little bit of horseradish. About that should be good. A little bit of 1,000. Good old dash of that. Kind of go a little slightly heavy on it. And then, so you got that. And you put a good old dash of sriracha in there. Something like that. And then you put your sea salt. Just a little dash of sea salt. I'm not going to get into that because I kind of have to grind it out. And I'm holding the camera, so I'm not going to do that. But I'm going to go ahead and grab the knife, mix it up really good. Just mix that in there really good. And it's great for fries or what have you.